Dave, welcome back. I'm sure after a game like that, you want to get your guys back on the practice field and work on some things. But is rest more important for them right now, at least early in the week?
I think there's a blend of recovery that's needed and reflection, you know, studying ourselves as players, as coaches, looking at things that we need to do better, you know, and then devising a plan that we can get on the practice field and go get it, you know. And I think we've got a good plan of rest and practice for these guys. There's some guys that have played a lot of football that have played almost every snap that you know, are different than some guys that haven't, you know. And so we got a lot of work to do. We know that. We know we got a challenge in front of us and look forward to taking it on.
After reviewing the film of the Duke game, what did it show you? Was it tough to watch?
Yeah, it was very tough to watch. Like I said, I was embarrassed after the game, and that's a reflection of my coaching. You know, whenever we don't play the way that I expect them to play, and I thought we practiced well, that was the hardest part of watching that, because that was not what I watched in practice. We had a really crisp week of practice. There was a lot of energy. There was a lot of guys catching the football. There wasn't pre-snap penalties, and we got the opposite in the game. It was the opposite of what we talked about in the meetings. It was the opposite of what happened in practice, and so that's frustrating. It's disappointing. That's a challenge that we have, and these guys are prideful. I know I'm going to fight, and these kids will fight, and so that's where we're at.
Wilson walks up onto the line of scrimmage. Field, here comes the blitz, and Beilein is hit as he throws, and it's picked off by Shy Battle at the 50-yard line. Battle on his feet, moves to the midfield strike. He's to the 40-yard line and down inside the 40 at about the 38. The ball was overthrown.
See us play clean and play really hard, and if we can do that, then we got a chance in every game.
You know, you look at MJ and how he kind of settled in there. How deflating is it to an entire offense when you're trying to work on momentum and you do have those pre-snap penalties and the drop passes that you had in the first half?
Well, efficiency is built around, the first thing is not beating yourself, and so in our first seven drives, we either had a penalty or a drop in each one of those seven drives. It wasn't until the eighth drive that didn't happen. Like I told the team, you know, the good Lord above is not going to call good plays when it's second and 15 for seven straight drives. You know, like, you got to do a better job of executing and playing fast and playing the game you were recruited to play that you're good at playing. And so, you know, not sure what it was, to be honest. You know, if I knew, it wouldn't have happened. That's not the team you saw play the previous week on offense, and it's certainly not the team that played in practice. So they're embarrassed. I was embarrassed after the game. I look forward to seeing their response.
Working, baby, let's go. We working. Hey, go.
For me, I think reflect means to recalibrate, you know, evaluate, look at some of the things you have done, look at the facts, trends, and possible factors. So what are the things that we need to do to move in the right direction? If we've been doing good things, let's continue to do those things. But some of the things we failed at, let's go back to the drawing board and see what we can do to make sure that we right the ship. And if you reflect and you evaluate, it's going to give you a chance to say, okay, these are the things we need to fix. We always like to critically evaluate ourselves and self-scout ourselves during this time of the year.
Praise you like One with Wolfpack is sponsored in part by Coca-Cola. They say Coke Zero Sugar is irresistibly tasty. Does that make it the best Coke ever? Find out for yourself.
Nothing beats the power of Ford Truck Month, because only one truck can be the best-selling in America for 46 straight years. Ford F-Series. Only one has best-in-class payload, best-in-class horsepower. And when you combine this legendary power with the latest technology, you get the only truck built Ford tough. It's Truck Month. Hurry in today for great selection in stock and ready for delivery. For great offers on a new Ford F-150, see your Carolina Ford dealer or visit buyfordnow.com today.
These mascots represent some of the most heated rivalries in college sports. What could possibly bring them all together? Everyone agrees on the best team in smart home security. CPI.
From protecting your teeth and gums, to restoring your smile, to sponsoring your local team, Tar Heel Periodontics is the premier periodontal practice of the Triangle community. Our team of highly skilled doctors provide dental care as individual as you are, working with you to build a personalized treatment plan to create the beautiful, healthy smile of your dreams. With offices conveniently located across the Triangle and Central North Carolina, you're never far from the Tar Heel Periodontics family. Visit our website or call now.
Your life is more flexible and efficient than ever. And your energy is too. See how North Carolina's electric cooperatives are building a brighter future for the rural communities we serve at ncelectriccooperatives.com/brighter.
This segment of One with Wolfpack is presented by Coca-Cola.
Most important thing we do in order to develop our young men, we have to evaluate them first. See what they look like, see what their frame assessment is, knowing their previous history of injuries. And then once we put them through a movement screening, it allows us to know what to do next. What exercises can they do and what exercises they cannot do. Those things allow us to put together a program to develop these young men and to know how to move them in the right direction. A lot of different position groups, a lot of different body types. We work very closely with our nutritionists, the athletic trainers, sports psych. We're all on a group text. It's called a Pack Performance. So once again, we understand development isn't just about the strength staff. You know, it's a lot of people working together, moving in the right direction. So we have goals that we want all guys to reach. Some guys, it may be to lose a few pounds, put a little bit more muscle mass on. We look at ourselves as a developmental program. So a lot of guys we bring in, we have to put a little bit more lean muscle mass on them so that they can become more explosive, faster, and then also be prepared to step on the field and take on the rigors of football and ACC.
Have great energy, move around. Get to our back squat. On back squat, once we get to 90%, we need three spotters. Three spotters, we need guys locked in. We need to sign off on your sheet. We will videotape it. Y'all know what to do. Lock in. Lock in. Let's go.
We're going to go. Go. One, two, three.
Yeah. hands full of cakes that he bakes, still spreading paste. The love just accentuates the hate. This is for my bodybuilding clients moving weight. Just add water, stir it like a shake. Play amongst the stars like the roof in the Wraith. Get the table next to mine, make our bottle servers race. These are the games we play, we are the names they say. This is the drug money your ex McClain. He makes for all of my young lives. I am the ghost in your grave. This is my portrait. Save up for rainy days and baby mama wishes. Along with the sun, they try to coexist.
Being a former student athlete, it just carries a little bit of different weight. You know, there's a different love and passion for it. I know what it feels like to wear the red and white and, you know, play out there in Carter Field Stadium. I put my heart into it. I understand it's about building relationships, because I know when I was a student athlete here, those are the things that I had, you know, coaches that built relationships and allowed me to, more than anything, grow and flourish here at NC State.
Coach Thunder and his staff did a great job with our kids this summer, getting them ready. You know, Peyton ran in the 4.4s in the summertime. Our DBs are running well.
We are a blue-collar team. We bring guys in that have that desire to work hard. We're not one of those programs that's just looking for stars and all those things. Of course, those things are very important, but we feel like, what do we do when we get you in the program? And I always tell guys, once you walk into the doors, you have to check those stars in anyway. So once we get our hands on guys that allow us to develop them mentally first, and then also physically, the body will come once you buy in.
You know, our next step is mentally, how are we going to be able to handle ups and downs of the season? You know, that's my challenge now, is are we going to be able to handle this mentally at this point?
In this league, there's a learning curve. And with that learning curve, there's so many motions, so many shifts, but they've got to focus on the final pitcher. And, you know, having put some young guys in there at times that don't have enough experience, that need to get that experience, I think we practice hard. I think we play consistent. But I think when there's an adjustment in the game that they have not seen for some of these young guys, I think that's where we're falling short.
We look at mental toughness, which is your resiliency. Your physical toughness, which is obviously, you know, how strong you play and tough from a contact standpoint. We talk about coaching our players hard and loving them harder. I think that's real here. A lot of places talk about it being a family and don't act that way, and I would tell you that that's not true here. And then there's emotional toughness too, and you, right now that's very required with the negativity that's outside of our building, and so our guys have to keep it inside here where people are going to tell them they can do it. And that's what matters right now, is the brothers and the coaches working together to push through and find a way to get a win.
Peyton Wilson has become the voice of this team. And I listened to his post-game comments, and the first thing that popped in my mind, it sounded like Michael Jordan when he was leading the Chicago Bulls. Sometimes he would push his teammates to the limit. He wanted them to want it as much as he did. And some of them resented it. But we saw the results.
I just want to apologize to Wolfpack Nation. That's not what they deserve. That's not how we should play. I mean, everybody on this team's got to get with the program. We got to come out here and we got to play like as hard as you can possibly play every single snap, because we don't know when that last snap is. We just got to get back in the lab, and we got to, honestly, we don't need to get better. We need to get tougher. This whole team needs to get tougher, from offense, defense, special teams.
You know, but something that I've learned just throughout all of my time here is that, you know, we do have the keys, but we're not really in the driver's seat. And during the injuries, I'm always questioning, like, why me? Like, why again? But I always come out better on the other side. If I wouldn't have went through all those injuries, like, these guys up front know, like, I didn't say much, I didn't do much. I'd have never got out of my shell, kind of got into this leadership role. Stuff like that happens to you, man. It really changes you. And, you know, I became a better person from all of my injuries. And now that I'm on the other side of it, I can see what his plan was and what he had in store for me. Something that you guys in the back really need to take to heart, because some of y'all are super talented, but you're gonna waste some time. And it's just, don't take too long to mature. I understand that college is fun. I was that kid, trust me. But when I first got here, man, I had the talent. Like, I played redshirt freshman year, and I was playing what I thought was good, and, you know, but I was wasting time. I was wasting a lot of time. I wasted 2 to 3 years here. Man, don't tarnish your resume. I never knew what it took to be great until really about last year, man. I got around Drake and Thayer a lot. Those are two people that really influenced my life on you know, how to just put your head down and work.
With 100% honesty, this is the hardest playing dude I have ever coached in my life. I mean that, man. It's an honor.
Peyton was talking about how the team needs to get tougher and needs to play with more of a motor. I know you're hoping the guys will follow his lead.
Oh, yeah.
But with a guy like that who competes at such a high level, is it very difficult to for some other guys to imagine playing to that standard?
Yeah, I think some guys will say, I'm playing as hard as I can. And the answer to that is, you're playing as hard as you think you can. He plays at a different speed for longer than 99.9% of college football players. So, like, what is expected by him and wished for by the rest, I'm not sure that they can meet that. Now, if they try to meet that, that would be what we want. Like, try to play that hard. Try to match that intensity. And, you know, like I told them, it's a brotherhood. And at this point, what you got to do is you got to put stuff on film that makes your brothers proud. And that's what we need to do right now, is just go play as hard as we can for each other.
Nothing beats the power of Ford Truck Month, because only one truck can be the best-selling in America for 46 straight years. Ford F-Series. Only one has best-in-class payload, best-in-class horsepower. And when you combine this legendary power with the latest technology, you get the only truck built Ford tough. It's Truck Month. Hurry in today for great selection in stock and ready for delivery. For great offers on a new Ford F-150, see your Carolina Ford dealer or visit buyfordnow.com today.
From protecting your teeth and gums, to restoring your smile, to sponsoring your local team, Tar Heel Periodontics is the premier periodontal practice of the Triangle community. Our team of highly skilled doctors provide dental care as individual as you are. With offices conveniently located across the Triangle and Central North Carolina, you're never far from the Tar Heel Periodontics family. Visit our website or call now.
I need to try it first.
These mascots represent some of the most heated rivalries in college sports. What could possibly bring them all together? Everyone agrees on the best team in smart home security. CPI.
Your life is more flexible and efficient than ever. And your energy is too. See how North Carolina's electric cooperatives are building a brighter future for the rural communities we serve at ncelectriccooperatives.com/brighter.
There are different tenets that we have, and, you know, different words of the week that we have for every game. And so all those young men, they strive to represent those things. And we give out T-shirts and we put stuff out on social media. Once again, those developmental guys are the guys that don't play. So how can we keep them engaged? And we do that by helping those guys understand all of our pillars, allowing them to get in front of the team and actually speak, which is very important, because I always tell them, if you're ready, you don't have to get ready. At some point, they're gonna be in the fire. As you know, in this new day and age, they get 4 games to play, they get a bowl game. So my job is to get them prepped and prepared to step out on the field. Last year, Brendan Cleveland was a great example. Went from a guy that was in the developmental program. Next thing you know, he's playing and in the 2 deep, and he's doing a great job. Same thing with Terrell Timmons also. And we have a lot of really good young men that have come into this program. Thayer is a great example. Now he's in the NFL.
Looking deep, Thayer Thomas makes the adjustment, makes the catch. Off he goes. Malik Dixon Williams can't get there. It's a 75-yard touchdown for NC State.
James Smith Williams, 196 pounds when he left. He was 275. Another young man that got drafted.
Tannehill, pressure coming, and he cannot escape.
This is a 5-man pressure, so that means the 5 offensive.
You know, Jermaine Pratt was a safety. I think he was 199 pounds. He left about 242, got drafted. So we have a lot of guys that have come into our program, really bought into what we're trying to sell, and just end up taking off and taking ownership of the process more than anything.
Smitty on 2-1-2! Smitty! Let's go!
I know what's going on, bro. Watch me today.
What we do is year round. You know, you have to train in order to stay fit throughout the season and not have your body break down and fall apart. My staff and I, we wear a lot of different hats, so we're always gonna try to make sure we meet them where their needs are. Whatever it is, we have an open door policy. Guys are constantly coming in and out of our doors all the time to talk to us and have conversations. And once you have a relationship, you can get these guys to pick up a rock. They can press it, squat it, pull it, row it. They're gonna develop, they're gonna get better. But if you don't have the relationship, it's hard to get these guys to develop. And it starts with their mindset and building from there.
I got Darius Everton. Over here, team, punch him!
Relationships is very important, but also just building that bond with those guys. We try to treat them all as individuals. We're in a new day and age with, you know, so many different things thrown at these young men, the social media, you have NIL, you have all these different things.
Accountability is real. One of the best abilities is accountability and availability. We need you sprinting out, being available for your team, okay? I want you guys to have great energy. Stop worrying about yourself, worry about your team. Cheer your team on, okay?
We have three core beliefs. It's being a great leader first, being a great educator, and then being a great strength coach. But being a great leader is first. It's not great strength coach, great educator, and then a leader. We must lead, and when you lead, you're authentic, you serve, you understand how to connect with these young men. I feel like I have a great relationship with all 125 guys. And it starts out in our developmental program also, but all the things that we do with the young men, you know, doing presentations every Friday, you know, having the guys over to our home, taking them out to eat, all those things allow us, you know, to lead and serve the young men. And when you have that relationship, they'll do anything for you.
One with Wolfpack is sponsored in part by Carolina Ford Dealers. See your Carolina Ford dealer, proud sponsor of NC State Athletics.
From protecting your teeth and gums, to restoring your smile, to sponsoring your local team, Tar Heel Periodontics is the premier periodontal practice of the Triangle community. Our team of highly skilled doctors provide dental care as individual as you are, working with you to build a personalized treatment plan to create the beautiful, healthy smile of your dreams. With offices conveniently located across the Triangle and Central North Carolina, you're never far from the Tar Heel Periodontics family. Visit our website or call now.
I need to try it first.
These mascots represent some of the most heated rivalries in college sports. What could possibly bring them all together? Everyone agrees on the best team in smart home security. CPI.
Nothing beats the power of Ford Truck Month, because only one truck can be the best-selling in America for 46 straight years. Ford F-Series. Only one has best-in-class payload, best-in-class horsepower, and when you combine this legendary power with the latest technology, you get the only truck built Ford tough. It's Truck Month. Hurry in today for great selection in stock and ready for delivery. For great offers on a new Ford F-150, see your Carolina Ford dealer or visit buyfordnow.com today.
Your life is more flexible and efficient than ever. And your energy is too. See how North Carolina's electric cooperatives are building a brighter future for the rural communities we serve at ncelectriccooperatives.com/brighter.
One with Wolfpack is sponsored in part by North Carolina's electric cooperatives, powering a brighter future for people and communities we serve.
Yeah, I mean, everything's being looked at, you know, everything that we do. And I think when you lose, that's what you have to do, man. I mean, you're always a win away from feeling better and you're a loss away from feeling terrible. And that's how we feel right now. You know, you feel low as, you know what, whale excrement, I guess you'd say, at the bottom of the ocean. That's how you feel after a game like that. You know what I mean? So it's about getting back to work, man. And the best thing that you can do is go back to your basics and your fundamentals in a time like this. You have to rely on that.
The good thing about adversity, I feel like adversity allows you to really find out who you are. You start to figure out a lot of things about what your makeup is, and those are the things that we believe in instilling in all players.
Everything that we do from here on out has to be about what are we best at and what do we need to work on. And let's not try to reinvent things. Get rid of things that haven't been efficient. Focus on the things that we're doing well and get these kids to play better. And then the collective fight for each other. You know, like this staff is a family, just like we say our team is. We want to fight for each other. And so offense, defense, special teams all working together.
One of the things that I always tell the guys, I have a quote that I actually put together. I said, my past is not my path or who I am, but is yet a reflection of the journey that has me where I am, which means we're right where we need to be. We just have to continue to push forward. We can't reflect on what happened and what didn't happen. We just have to continue to push forward and stay mission driven.
If you come out of that tunnel 7 times a year at home, if those stands are not packed and you don't have that feel, it makes a difference. And when recruits come to our stadium, they feel that enthusiasm and passion that our fans have, and they got to stay behind us and help us. And I think that's the one thing about this, you know, the Wolfpack is a very passionate fan base, an incredible fan base that way. And they just got to be in there to help us win, not just to be fans, you know, to help us win. They are a weapon when they unionize that way. And I think when I've seen it, like there's certain games where it was just like, man, that team had no chance today. And so, you know, for us, it's like, if you're coming, like, let's go. Like, you come into the game, you're giving us your time. We're going to give you ours, and together, let's go try to make it hell on the other team.